The next topic in index numbers is base shifting. Base shifting means changing the given base year or a series of years and recasting the new values and a new series according to the recent base. Generally, we need to shift the base due to two reasons. First is if the base is too distant from the current period, then for making use of comparisons, so companies go for shifting of their bases. And second is if two series have different bases, then also in order to compare the series, we can change or shift the base of one series. Now let us look at an example and the formula which will be used for shifting the base. The formula for shifting the base will be, now we will be calculating the new index number. So base shifting formula for the calculation of new index number will be current year index number divided by new index number into old index number. So this will be the formula that we will be using for the purpose of shifting the base. We will take the current year index number, divide that by the new index number into which we are going to shift the base, and multiply the old index number which was already there. Now let us see the example. Now this is the information given to us, and year wise from 2010 to 2015 index numbers have been given, and it has been given that the current information is on the basis of base year 2010. So this was our base year 2010. Now we have to shift the base to 2013. Now from 2010 we will have to shift the base to 2013. So let us apply the formula for shifting the base. As we have seen, the formula for the new index number that we will calculate. Again, a new index number will come with the new base. New base year is 2013. So formula was current year index number divided by new year index number and multiplied by old index number. So this formula we have seen, we will be applying this formula. Now let us apply this. Current year index means in this year our current year index was 100 divided by new index number. Now the new index number will be the index number of 2013 as we are shifting the base, and in 2013 the index number is 120. So new index number is 120 multiplied by old index number. Our old base year was 2010, so old base year's index number is 100. So this is how we will be making the calculations. So when we will solve it, the first answer is 83.33. this is the first answer. Now in the second case, this is the current index number divided by new index number. This is new and this is old. These are going to be fixed. Only current index number will be changing for every year. So divided by 120, that is new, multiplied by 100, that is old. So when we will divide it, we will be getting the second answer, 100. Now coming to the third year, current index number is 120, new index number is 120. This is 122 divided by 120 into 100. So this answer is 101.67. Next will be 120 divided by 120 into 100. So this answer will be 100. Next is 137 divided by 120 into 100. So this answer is 114.17. And last is 149 divided by 120 multiplied by 100. And last answer is 124/7. So this is how the bases can be shifted from one year to other years.